What's going on, YouTube world? This is your boy Indirect here from Indirect's Achievement, and we're gonna be doing the Halo 5 Top 10 Ninjas of the Week, episode number 38. So let's go ahead and get it popping off here. Into your template, we have Nate the Great 468, one guy above him on the red base. He's gonna bait him in, and as he drops down, he's gonna thrust backwards as he's gonna embarrass the enemy there for that ninja. But now for number 9 player, we have L Keys L. He's playing some Coliseum spot in the first right here on top of the red base, finishing up there with the assault rifle, then thrusting backwards as he's gonna get the double kill ninja, as he picks up two kills in a row. But now for number 8 play though, we have Third Goldfish 93 getting chased by the overshield, and of course the ninja, as he's gonna stop the overshield guy there in his tracks. But now if we look at number 7 play, we have Galapera. Now he's gonna be moving up into the red treehouse as he takes out the first enemy out here with the pistol. Some shots coming out from him as the beatdown comes in for the double kill guy on top mid, but he looks on the radar, then the long ninja thrusting backwards as he's gonna get that ninja there for the killing spree. Now for number 6 play, we have LFG Freelancer. Now I love this play because he's in the Banshee. He actually flips backwards. Now he's going to be forced to get out, then jumping backwards gets the ninja. Then the Banshee is going to explode as he picks up the double kill. That was actually pretty funny. But now we're going to bring it off here to your top 5 plays. We have J-Bus back in the top 10 as he's going to be taking out the first enemy out here with the Halo 2 Classic Battle Rifle. Oh my goodness, the reversal ninja there for the double kill. Then sticking the rocket guy as he picks up the triple. Wow, that ninja was absolutely crazy. But moving forward here into number 4 play, we have Katie back in the top 10. Playing some Team Slayer as she takes out the first enemy out here with the rockets. Misses the second one, and she is going to get the 180 no thrusting ninja for the double kill. Also getting the reversal, then finishing up there with the triple. Coming down to the wire, guys, here's number 3 player. We have Frost Pebble playing some Coliseum, playing some team doubles. He's going to be clambering up here, and he actually gets Spartan Charged from behind, somehow getting the reversal ninja, and he actually almost got the double ninja there. That right there would have set me off. But now for the runner player, this top 10 has been Agent North. There's the headshot here with the sniper rifle, body shot, finishing up there with the battle rifle. Then he actually gets beat down from behind, but he's going to get the reversal ninja for the triple. Now for the moment you've all been waiting for, the number one play of this top 10 has to go to YU Wet. He's playing off Plasma and team doubles, takes out the first enemy there with the reversal ninja, and the second guy pushes him, clambers on top, and he is going to be getting the back-to-back ninjas there for the double kill. You guys, I'm running extremely low here on the top 10 ninja clips, so make sure you guys submit your best ninjas. If you guys want to stay connected here with me on my social media sites, and also you guys, if you want to subscribe, rate, comment, like up the videos, and I'll catch you guys next top 10. Peace.